Julia Creek, that was a great stay. I would recommend that to anybody at the Julia Creek Caravan Park. It is bloody good. We've got a free camp close by. I'm not going to put a river, but it's quite a Julia Creek. I mean, up it's just the Julia Creek. But yeah, that's probably the best night I've had anywhere. Best stay, best sleep, best everything. And it was a caravan park in Chicago. Sensation, really clean, really great, and of course had the artesian bar, which is amazing. But, stopped at a park here and had a coffee and checked out things from there, and I realised there was a house, and I thought, oh, there's a house there. It's right next to the railway line. When I say right next to, I'm going to get up here and show you where the railway line is. It is dead set right next to it. Little bluey in the yard. Next to it, that's where it is. Right next to it, and there's the graveyard next door as well. So, interesting little place there at Richmond. Oh. buddy. Oh, there you go. That's the way to do it. Fueling them with a fake grass. Big fan of that. Oh, wait, it's up there. There's a cafe up there. Can't find one here. We'll head back to that one. Well, his old mate that I passed earlier, I've been into Hewenden, had a bit of a look around, a coffee or whatever. He's got the stock leak in there, and his radiator, and he's hoping to get all the way to Mount Isa. Now that's about 400k, and I reckon he's snowflake's chance in hell for making it there, that radiator, with a bit of bars leak or stock leaks in it. So, here you go. So off from Hewenden, probably spent too long there, but that's okay. It's a really nice little place, quite surprising. Had a good feed, good chat with some people. Yeah, so all good.
Better in that it's difficult for two of them to do it straight, a bit of up and down. And worse is it's
cafe or the pub. I'm leaning towards the pub. Hallelujah, there's the church. St. Mary. Well, I was going to stop at the pub or the cafe in Pentland, and I decided to stop at the cafe, which has a little art gallery, and I chose wisely. That was beautiful. Friendly couple that run it, and really nice food, great coffee, and yeah, some really nice artwork in there. I just got nowhere to put it, take it back, but worth a visit. And cool. Just hot day or warm day, it's just so beautiful and cool, and we've got a beautiful breeze. I chose it over the pub. Yep, chose rock. Anyway. Towers! Woohoo! That's a big dive.